fat, but all day listen to me, you eyesore. A cracker like you, nobody wants to die for. Therefore, you should jump out from sidewalk before I put your head through the drywall. You fake rich ass motherfucker, I'm richer. You should quit rap before I start slaughter. Even though I have more money, I don't live a life, but you just lazy. Please go get a life. Quiet, nobody wants to be your friend. Cause the people like you only know how to gain. It's just shit when you pretended to be victim. Even M16 kick it through your thick skin. Ew, you should die by now. Nobody wants you alive right now. I'ma kill you, make you call. I want you die out loud. I don't give a shit about police. Shoot him with the fucking pow pow. And you pop a pill, make hallucinate. Escape from the reality, from your deathbed. And only your mother will regret that she shouldn't raise this chick. Hallucinate from fire. You make a cringy joke in front of other people. Fucking sleeping coke and we take you for a joke. You let the parasite take you from force. The only one stay by your side is the outdoor force. I will let you stay in the room, let it consume you. Inside out, let the mushroom go on you. And let you stay half sec with the brood mother. Now you can be good father for the cocoon of all the art of possibility. You gave all the info for somebody so you can trade it for virginity. At the end she don't even want to meet. Now I see. Thank you for snitch so can spit on MIC. You thought this is a movie called MIB. Poor motherfucker, don't know what is IC. Wake the fuck up, this is called real life. Huh? Have you ever been in real fight? Huh? That's why you don't know the consequence. And that's why you snitch on us frequent. And I'm making this track to publish. Let the public know that you're a snitch. Let me tell a story, he doesn't like that bitch. And I need somebody to actually talk with. Cause he think of you as his brother. Been through many things like Operation Soldier. But you use his word and story that he told for the bitch that you don't even know. You start first. That's why I'm angry. You should listen to us cause you're just a baby. And don't let me get into another story. Cause this is enough to know that you got a rabies.